We call them as a pest
seller.
So we find a customer define pest. Pest and pest seller. So you even drop my pest in the external. I think pest was there in your marketing management. But now coming to the major part of it, we call them as industry analysis. Somebody is there in the garment industry, somebody is there in the hotel industry, somebody is there in the education industry, somebody is there in the hospitality industry, and somebody is there in some equity. Because all your company has a different tendency. Now, you cannot say, no, I have a company, sir, I told me to have a company, and I have formed a company, and I'm going to situate it in Shimoga. No, you cannot expect that. Yes, fine. Have been told, do that, and you are done it. But on a macro level, what is it you are going to think about it? I have given you every other option. Look, there is only one kind of a company you are going to originate in Shimoga. Start with Shimoga and maybe you can expand to the other cities. But if somebody doesn't tell you that, you know, there is only one industry is there in Shimoga, then what will you do? You start searching about it. So is there any khadi fashion stores in Shimoga? Or is there any global kind of a business school in Shimoga? Is there any handwoven in Shimoga? Is there any new NGO which can supervise a poor children? Is there any great resort? It's such searching because I'm a serious contender. When you freeze it, there's no such business is happening in Shimoga. Then I'm thinking, what is that industry I'm trying to get? Industry is on a macro level and your company is on a micro level. Winning the point? For example, you want to buy simple shirt, simple cloth. What will you do? What will you do, first of all? There are two things. One, you are going to ask your friend, hey, what the latest shirt available in Shimoga? Or, if you start searching about the good quality shirt available in Shimoga, you start asking people, how is it? That's the one criteria. The other criteria is, if some big stores, maybe an international company, has set up a small shop in Shimoga, now what will you do? You will start searching about that company. Oh, how is this company all about that? Oh, it is from America, or it is from New Delhi or Bangalore? You will start searching about the background. The background analysis is nothing but your industry analysis. Basically, we need to understand what you mean by industry. Industry doesn't mean the factories.